You've got to see the battlefield to own it. Your NVGs give you a clear look under low light or obscured conditions. Just don't stare into the sun with them on. The fewer Russian regulars you engage at close range, and the more your teammates know about your target selection, the better. Sniper rifle with an OTR sensor is the way to go here.
Overlord, Hunter's on approach to target.
Copy, Hunter. Stay on point down there. You're going into a military facility. Arm response will be swift and deadly.
Understood. We'll ping you again when we're on site. Hunter out. Cargo is our priority target. We need to locate the gear and destroy it before it moves out. Stay focused. Straight ahead. Cover the rifle.
Camo's up. On the move.
Ready to fire.
On your go. On your word.
Move to cover. Stay out of sight.
I got contact. Light. On the right.
Careful, they got armor.
Been here in the motherland?
My parents are Russian. me. I'm Brooklyn.
That's enough, 30. Should be a checkpoint up ahead. That's our way in. We're gonna have to clear it.
Roger that. You got some heavy armor. 3 o'clock.
Moving position.
And he's number 3.
Ready, on your shot.
On your shot.
On your shot. Ready to fire. On your shot.
Scratch another one. Form up on me.
Camo's up.
How many we got? 2.
Make it quick, and no survivors. They hit the alarm and this op is over before it starts.
Yes, sir. 2 hostiles. We have 4 more hostiles on site. Ahead of us. That's 2 targets. That's 3.
Say when.
Holding for your shot.
That's a kill.
I'm moving.
Careful, you just found one of the bodies.
Moving position.
Dead ahead. How many are there?
How many we got?
2.
Make it quick, and no survivors. They hit the alarm and this op is over before it starts.
Yes, sir. Sniper, looks like.
Ready.
Fire, fire! There's another hostile. On the bridge. Got eyes on 2 more.
Give me a location.
Right behind us.
Move in position.
Watch it, they're looking your way. Second target. Mark target 3. On you. Dropped. Fire.
Target eliminated. Bail a shortcut. Camo's up. Event I ever saw.
The Russians use it to pipe hot air into the airfield. Keeps the ice off the runways.
Hey, I'll take random Russian trivia for 1,000.
Get a drone in there.
Drone deployed. Drones up.
That did it. Let's go. Overlord, you tracking our progress?
Affirmative, Hunter. You're coming up on a stretch of runway with heavy enemy presence. There's another air shaft on the opposite side. That'll get you closer to the target.
Understood. Still got a long way to go. Sooner we start, sooner we're crossing undercover.
Oh, this is gonna be ugly.
Keep to cover, move quick, and nobody tries to be a hero, got it?
Got it.
Hostiles, 9 o'clock. One hostile with an assault rifle.
That's two targets.
Set to fire.
Holding for your shot. Ready. Marking third. Fourth target.
Ready when you are.
Ready to fire. Ready to fire. Marking target 3. Shot. On your word. Open fire. He's hit.
Hunter, Overlord. Target's on the other side of the airfield.
What's our route?
There's a series of underground ventilation shafts. That should give you a covered approach to the target. We'll mark them for you.
Copy that.
There's none of them. 12 o'clock.
Careful. We've got four more now. 12 o'clock.
Add three hostiles. 12 o'clock.
Reloading. Second target. Target 3.
On your shot.
Holding for your shot. Ready to fire. Ready. Ready to fire.
That's a confirmed kill.
Target down. Camo going up.
Straight ahead. 3.
You're gonna get spotted.
Camel's up. Transport truck.
That's my house. Straight ahead.
Location.
3 o'clock. Mark, target 3. That's 4 targets.
Hold your shot.
Holding for your shot. On your goal. Ready to fire. On your shot. Standing by. Ready to fire. Standing by. Ready. Deploying sensor. Got eyes on the hostile sniper. Get back, they're about to spot you. Activating camo. On your word. Standing by. Two targets marked.
On your shot.
On you.
Ready to fire. Standing by. Moving position.
Two hostiles. Riflemen, looks like.
Where do you see them?
2 or 3 o'clock. By that shipping container.
Holding for your shot.
I spotted 2 more. 9 o'clock. On that catwalk. Ready. Open fire.
All clear. Add 3 hostiles. On our left. Oh, they're pissed now. Found the body.
Looking at a hostile transport truck.
Got eyes on a hostile sniper.
Careful, they're looking your way.
There's one more.
Where is he?
Left.
Back.
There's another one.
Where you see him?
3 o'clock. Next to that container.
Reloading.
Got another one here.
Hostiles on site. In front of us.
I found the man down. They're on alert.
I got eyes on 2. Correction. 3. 3 hostiles. Straight ahead of us.
Back. Got eyes on a hostile sniper. 1 truck. Gotta reload. There's another one. 12 o'clock.
There's another one.
Where is he?
3 o'clock. Near the shipping container.
Visual on 3 more hostiles. Straight ahead.
Add 2 more hostiles. See the shipping container? Right by it. That's a sniper. To the right. On the catwalk.
Enemy transport truck. On our left.
There's one more.
Where do you see him?
On the right.
Looks like a couple riflemen. To the left.
We'll go through here. Eyes open. that drone trick again.
Not bad, it's a try.
Drone deployed. Drone's up.
Got it. Let's keep it moving.
Hunter, Overlord. The target's already been transferred and loaded onto the cargo plane. They're prepping to roll.
Copy, Overlord. We're close. We'll get to it. There's a lot of friction between here and there. Hostile riflemen. Looks like four total. They're to our left.
Drone deployed.
Eyes on light contact. 12 o'clock. Rolling out. Get that drone in place.
Bombs on target!
Copy that! Fall back! Set to fire.
On your shot.
Hostile neutralized.
Target down.
Damn it, they're on us.
We'll have to clear them out. That's a lot of hostiles to cut through.
They're moving to cover!
Got a rattle! Reloading! We're letting it get away from us! 12 o'clock! He's down! Hostile down! They're moving!
Moving position!
Contact! Scratch one!
Got it.
Overlord, Hunter has visual confirmation. Target is destroyed.
Acknowledged.
6 o'clock!
Overlord, this is Hunter. Do you copy?
We read you, Hunter. What's your status?
I think we got someone's attention.
Can you reach extraction?
Looks like it. We're moving out now.
We've got fast movers on standby just in case. We'll direct them your way if you need them.
Copy that.
I think we stirred them up, Captain. We better get out of here soon.
With luck. They're too busy putting out fires.
We take it as it comes. If it goes too far south, we got help from on high. Just hope it doesn't come to that.
They're moving to cover! Engage my target!
Run!
Oh, man, these things are so cool. Get a shot of this.
Like people get in it?
Yeah, no, for real. It's a phone, man. What do you think it does?
Sorry, mate.
For what?
It's from before they had... I don't know. I just thought it was cool. Hey, what's that?
A weird-looking plane. I don't think that's a plane, man.
No. Wait, did you keep filming it?
It's gonna get, like, two hits on the web. Let's watch it, man. Hey, watch out! Watch it! Ouch! Hey, stop the bus! Stop the bus!
Hey! Hey! Oh, shit!
Dude, are you all right? Oh, shit, look at all that!
Shut it off, man! Quit filming!
Did you see that?
Shit!
Oh, my God, bro!
Come on! This way! Try this way!
Look at that dude! He's all fucked up, man!
Shut the damn camera off! Stop filming!
You can't!
Get off me!
You can't go out there!
Go, get off!
Stop! Watch out! Run, man! Run!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Are you all right? Come on, man! Get up! Somebody help me! I need help here!
Satellite collision. That's the official line.
So what's the real story, sir? That's too much left standing for a nuke.
It was a nuke. Until our missile shield took the warhead out. Couldn't do anything about the delivery system.
Missile defense? I thought that program was a joke.
That would be called disinformation, Kozak. And the politicians get to worry about what it all means. You're going after the launch site.
Let me guess. Russians are claiming it ain't theirs. What?
Just in time.
Way to show.
The first intel we had on the launch came from Moscow. They're as surprised as we are. Looks like a rogue spear instead. Maybe even the same one you were hunting a few months back. But for right now, London's bleeding. And we've got unfinished business. We're on the brink here, gentlemen. That missile might not have been launched by the Russian government, but it came out of Russia. Whether Ravensrock is responsible for the launch or not, we believe they're behind the internal pressure calling for Volodin's replacement. Momentum is building and it's not looking good. We're not in position to do much about Russian politics. We'll have to go where we can do some good instead. Trajectory analysis puts the launch site in Dagestan, just east of the Georgian border. A Georgian Spec Ops unit was deployed to investigate, but they dropped contact and disappeared near the target zone. We've agreed to help the Georgians recover their team. With luck, we'll find some answers too.